It's that time of the year again where almost everybody is talking about the Super Bowl. But you may notice on a lot of commercials, whether on the internet or on television, that instead of saying Super Bowl, they say the big game. So why is everyone calling the Super Bowl the big game? It's because of copyright. That's right, the NFL copyrighted the saying Super Bowl. That means that if it's said without permission, then the National Football League will send a cease and desist letter, which leads to alternative sayings like the big game. And the ads that are allowed to say Super Bowl had to pay the big bucks. According to Time, the tight regulations are part of the reason why the NFL's ad space for the game is so lucrative. In 2010, Budweiser signed a six-year Super Bowl sponsorship deal worth over $1 billion, while 30-second Super Bowl ads, which reach over 100 million viewers, regularly sell for $4 million a pop. However, the NFL also tried to copyright the saying, the big game also, according to the Atlanta Journal-Constitution. The NFL wants to make sure this right stays exclusive, so much so that it's tried to copyright the phrase the big game as well, though that 2006 attempt fell through. Besides, Stanford and Kyle have been playing their big game long before anyone said the words Super Bowl. I guess the NFL can't get a touchdown on everything they want copyrighted. If you like this answer, then subscribe to more answers, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that bell.